side because of all the excavation and blasting that they've been doing. And we're over an area at the moment. Its main claim to fame, of course, is it doesn't dry up in the summertime. Here we are at the height of the summer, and although the water level is low, there's still plenty of water in there. And so it really is a ribbon of life running through this very dry.